There are many different approaches that we use to treat people who suffer from migraine. In general, we divide the therapies into acute medications and preventative medications. The acute medications are medications taken at the onset of the headache to shorten the attack of pain and hopefully to get rid of the associated symptoms, the nausea and vomiting, for instance. We divide the acute medications into two broad categories, symptomatic medications and specific medications. A symptomatic medication is not just for migraine. It can be used for pain or for nausea and vomiting for any reason. It can include over-the-counter medications like aspirin or Tylenol, or medications combined with caffeine, like Excedrin, for instance, or certain prescription medications, the prescription forms of anti-inflammatory medications as well. Specific agents, on the other hand, work just for migraine, and the beauty of these agents is that they target not only the head pain, but the associated features, the nausea, the vomiting, the light and the sound and the smell sensitivity. They work quickly, they don't cause sedation in general, and they're not addicting. Agents like those include the triptans, sumatriptan or Imitrex, rizatriptan or Maxalt, or various forms of those medications, ergotamines and dihydroergotamine like Migranol nasal spray and several others. Again, these agents target the headache specifically, not generally. For people who have very frequent attacks of migraine, frequent defined as more than one headache per month, we will often use preventative agents. Preventative agents fall in several different categories: high blood pressure medications, antidepressant medications, and anti-seizure medications. These agents have been shown to decrease both the frequency and severity of attacks of migraine, letting patients go on to live a normal life.